soil brothers and soil sisters. Today, we're out in the yard, and the objective of today is to plant my apple trees. Okay? Taking me a little bit of time because I have to find the right location. I got to take into account where the sun comes up, where it goes down, how much sunlight my trees will be getting. On top of that, because I have so many trees that require a lot of sun, I got to be sure that the trees I'm putting down are not going to shade out the trees that I have. So I think I found some good locations. So we are going to get started putting these things in the ground. We'll bring you along. So let's do it. All right, guys. Think that'll do it. We have both trees down in the ground. Got them watered in, mulched. Now it's time to see what they do. As you can see, I got them a little close together, about 8 to 10 foot apart. I'm planning on keeping the trees small. You know, I have no experience with apple trees, so if y'all have any suggestions, any comments that y'all would like for me to know, just put them in the comment section, and I'll be sure to read them and take them in consideration, all right? Please like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications for any upcoming videos, okay? We appreciate you watching.